side of Gen Z in America. You know, Gen Z is full of some amazing men, women, and children that are aiming for change. And I think that that is, you know, just what our movement's all about.
But it's more than just Gen Z's falling for conspiracy theories. Why?
Oh my God, I'm so nervous, I'm so sorry.
Well, we hope you're okay. Why don't we give you some time to collect yourself? If you need help, let us know in the control room there, and we'll get back to you if we can. Well, Paul, let me tell you something. Is there any weather today?